Hi, in this video I'm going to show how to export a OneNote file to a PDF. So, I'm going to click on File, choose Export, choose PDF, click Export. Now make sure you give it the name of the section you're printing in. Just choose the default. Says printout, and the other thing, to make it easy to find, put it on the desktop. Save. And now, when you go to Edmodo, you can attach it, find it on the desktop, easy to find, there it is, your PDF. And then give me a little comment. I think, yeah, you had a comment. So, say something. Add comment. There it is. You've turned it in. All right? Thanks for watching. Bye.